It is a hot and humid day here in Minnesota, and we have a cold front moving through, which is going to spark some strong to severe thunderstorms later this afternoon and into the evening. We already have a severe thunderstorm watch, which includes areas just north of the Twin Cities metro area, where we already have thunderstorms firing off, and we do expect some more to develop as we head deeper into the day. Window for severe weather in the metro is between about 5 and 8 o'clock, with the main threats including large hail and damaging wind, although we cannot rule out an isolated tornado or two. So pay more attention to the weather as we head into this evening. I know a lot of folks will be outside for the Aquatennial Torchlight Parade going on at 7:30. Thunderstorms will be moving through near and just before that, so again, pay attention to the weather. Beyond 8, 9 o'clock tonight, things will quiet down for us, and tomorrow is going to be a cooler, less humid, and breezy day.